This wall and roof is held on by blue tack so you can get to the gubbins inside of this building. The roof on this building comes off so you can get to the wheel and the electrics. The roof on the with the flashing light also comes off, so if your cable ever needs to be reset, you can get to it.